Did. Fucking did. Chokes every time I have to change scenes. Oh my god. This is a sign that I should drink water. First of all, I am Mursa. It is me, local steampunk bun. Am I local? Am I not? I don't know. But all I know, my voice still feels very, very hoarse. And I'm dead, bruh. It's Final Fantasy after a long while. So, in we go. In we go. I could be laying on my bed right now. Could be, but I'm not. I am Final Fantasy. I am Final Fantasy. I'm not even playing it, I am it. What is this? The Fisher? Under the watchful gaze of the wanderer, I cast a line to waters far below. Looking upon those pillars, grotesque and beautiful, my thoughts drift to that fateful day 5 years ago. Such were the fisher's words, and I would see as she saw. Five? Pillars, grotesque and beautiful. What pillars? What pillar? What? Gate? Where am I? Where are we? Gate up there. Oh my god. We're supposed to come up here. What pillar? I can't see shit. What am I supposed to be looking at? No fucking clue. Light seeing. No idea, man. I have no idea. What are we supposed to do? Breaking and delivering. Oh. Oh. This is a. What's it called? A duty. It's a duty, isn't it? My main warrior. Petals of lost souls. She swayed off the violet tides. Where's my duty finder? Oh my god. Oh. Okay, I guess. No. Join. Yay. And now we wait. And now we wait. What do we do in the meantime? What? Powers. Oh. Okay. Press. I literally pressed the wrong button twice in a row. These buttons do anymore. What? Why am I? What? this one. Look at me. Yes. Oh. What? I don't know what's going on, man. I have no idea what's going on. What? Oh! Thank you. do my best. The last one. The Ruby Princess. I thought we talked about the same things. Oh my god. Thank you. Old. y'all have been doing better than me at least. What's that noise? Octopus. Who are you? Princess? Controlling at all. What just happened? Oh my fucking god. What? Did it? Duty complete, but underwater. Underwater. Oh my god. X. Greed. Need. Sorry. Okay. We got the Ruby Tide X. We are red right now. We are so red. We are red. Anyways. Holy shit. I'm dead, bro. My nose is dead. Look at me. Look at me. Nervous? Let's go. Oh, my back hurts. One moment. Back. Where are we supposed to go now? Okay, and where are we? Well, it's toilet break. I've been chugging water a lot, so toilet break time. You might have not known that I have had the past few days off. Why, you may ask? Why do I say that you might not have known? It's because I did not say anything. That's why. And also, what did I want to say? I did not say anything. Did not mention that I have had the past few days off. I have the next week or so off as well. But I did not say anything. At least I have not said anything until now. Instead, I've been just sleeping. Just sleeping my days away. What am I supposed to do? Wait, who? Isn't there like a underwater mount or something? We just walk. I mean, swim. Swim. Just keep swimming. And swimming. And swim. Oh. Holy shit. Ugh. Suffering here, you know. I'm in pain. All I want to do is just lie down, not do anything, but I'm gonna waste away if I do that. For real. For real, for real. Where's the person? Look at my axe though. Sneeze was not intentional. Oh, did. Hello. We found your sister. What is it? Oh my gosh, Aether Current. The Ruby Princess. Perhaps this will be easier to explain if you could look upon her as I speak. What is it? We wait for Shiosai. Right, cutscene. Why do you refuse to open your eyes? What do you mean, why do you refuse? What? You're her daughter? Oh, you are? So you're just doppelgangers? Is this the prince and the pauper kind of thing? Hmm. know. Severe restrictions on who can enter and exit Shisui. It was a name I had before my mother passed away and I assumed the title of Ruby Princess. I shall be departing from soon, Sato. Oh. What cure it is? What cure is it? Is it something I can help with? What, her soul is gone, but the body is still there. Damn. Okay, I guess. You, madam, are in denial. Okay. Okay. What? Here. Oh my god. Look at my head. My funny little hands. Yeah. What am I wearing? A monocle? Oh my god. Why am I doing this now, you may ask? Good question. I don't know. I have no idea why. Wow, look at me. Wow. So cool. Go. Sure. Yes, let's go. Let us depart. Look at this treasure some toll. All many wonders can one carbon hold. Up there. No, not yet. Does it do anything? I feel like it doesn't. Look at this. My god, fish. Oh my god, fish. This way, I see people. What is going on? Assuming this is the right cave, it should lead us straight into the heart of the Isle of Zeki. We've got a plan for once we get to the Isle. Bolt, the other two join them here and together we make a stand. We make chaos. My goodness, I love chaos. I don't. time to make chaos, I guess. I could have woken up early and done some streams, you know, the past few days, but I didn't. Instead, I just lay in bed and woke up late. Didn't do shit. Just slept in. Like the lazy bum I am. Whoa, what is this? Ooh. Hello? Water. Oh yeah, stone bones comes out, doesn't it? Didn't I feel like I... What was that called? Pre-order? Yeah, that's the word. Your order. Let's check right now. Pre-ordered. Where is it? Thank you for your Steam purchase. Dark Souls is still something. This is on sale. Valentine's gift. Lunar New Year savings. Not important. Not important. Where is it? I have to check my email. Email. Where is it? Don't have any? What? Pretty sure I pre-ordered Skull and Bones. Bitcoin. I don't have Bitcoin. Delete. Taxi service. No. Banking. Banking alert. Banking alert. What? I am confused. What happened to my Skull and Bones order? Skull and Bones? Where is it? No, I just need to know. I need to know. Skull and Bones. Ubisoft. Do I need to log into Ubisoft? login? Question mark. Login in the middle of stream. Voila. Oh, yes. Breaking and delivery. Yes. Yes. What? What is my account detail? Details is a very good question. What is it? Ubisoft? Login? Does it say anything? Skip. Games. Oh my God, Skull and Bones. I can play now. My goodness. I have to download it first. You know what? What if I play Skull and Bones tomorrow? I will have to take a look. Locate install game. Download. Yes, English. Do not know. Accept. Okay. It is currently downloading. Well, but for now, it's Final Fantasy. Go this way. Fight the Sprite Grey. Bam. With my sounds not activated. Running out of the way. You did know. We fucking perish. Putting water at me. Oh my fucking god. Okay. The striped ray won't attack me, will it? It will not. Will you attack me? You will. Stop spitting water at me. Stop it. Or else. God. You affect me. No fucking way. Well, okay. Got it. Hello? Oh. Northwest? Northwest we go, I guess. Shh. I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm not here. Skull and Bond is ready to play. My gosh. Oh my goodness. Wait. Is it here? Oh no. This way. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Ha. 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 No. Stop. Stop. No.
Thieves! Thieves! Come to steal our most precious treasures, you will pay for this sacrilege.
That's the spirit. Now don't be shy. I'm more than ready for another round.
Seize them!
Uh-oh.
Who hath made us whole?
Who has made us whole?
Hark! A great kami stirs. Yes, yes. A great kami of the sacred treasures. O great kami, we beseech your intercession. We who have guarded your blade and glass for generations, your faithful Kojin. Thou didst freely deliver our jewel unto thine enemy's own treasure vault?
Yes.
How auspicious! We do commend thee, son of man. Such audacity is deserving of celebration, exaltation, a contest of wills to mark the occasion. Let lines be drawn, let sides be chosen, and for their loyalty we shall stand with the caretakers of our greater part.
They just want chaos.
A contest of wills.
They just want chaos.
Hearken to us, shelled ones. Upon this day, your wish shall be granted.
Oh, no.
Curse neither your fate nor its executor, children of man, for we are of the divine, of both heaven and earth, the ringing silence, the raging calm.
Two eyes
all
and a nose.
All riseth and falleth at the whim of capricious fortune. Assume your marks upon the stage and embrace the coming chaos.
They just want chaos. All they want is chaos. Oh no. God, they summon something.
We are Susano, and in revelry do we rejoice.
Oh.
That's a primal standing in front of us, right? And a horde of angry Kojin at our backs. Oh, this contest is getting worse by the moment. Lys, help me clear a path. Leave them to us and save your strength. You'll be needing it soon enough.
Make way! Make way!
Spoil not your appetite for the feast, children of man. The dish will be served whether you will it or no.
Listen. Why are you laughing? It's not funny. It's not funny. Gotta run, gotta escape. Oh no. Fortune Primal. You have to defeat the Primal. Oh no. We have to fight Suzado. Yes, speak fluent Hingan. Come on, there's no point putting this off. Man. Guess we're going back. Love tribute. Containment B. I have so many. And now we wait. Now that I've downloaded Skull and Bones, I can basically just switch over. But should I? I will think about it. Maybe in like 40 minutes time. Perhaps. Oh. Tree Sway of the Violet Tides. What? Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Not sure again. I don't need to be here again, but I can't, like, catch it. Wait, can I? To go this way. Are we here again? Big crab. I know what I'm doing this time. This one. Oi. get out of here. Crazy shit. Restoring my own HP. More time. No. Shit. I'm actually stupid. Oh my god. Bitch. Hello? Bald, fucking, yeah, bald, haha, bald. Oh my god. is your offer. Nothing, nothing. Come on. Come on. Hello. Level up. Goodness. I leveled up. Wow. I don't know why I did this again. Two tanks, two healers, 4 DPS. Okay. I guess. Yay, yakitori. Not gonna lie, I want to pull Skull and Bones up right now. Not gonna lie. Okay, do I have time for a quick toilet break? I think I do. I'll be right back. I'll be back. Yeah. I'm back from toilet break and I see nothing has happened. Fair enough. I don't know. I have not unlocked these things yet. I have not unlocked these things either. Well, let's just teleport here. And then we can fly over here. We cannot fly. We're not attuned yet. God damn it. I even go over here. Right here. Dot. You're joking? You're only joking me? Are you sure? Quick skip here. Oh, okay. Yes. I have no idea. Going up north, I guess. Up there. Get get it close. No, elderly fisherman. We could play Genshin too. Wanna play too many games. Is there something you need? Just tell us a story. Met all manner of people. Upon giving the mixture, that's very vague, but what goes into the mixture? What we want to know. Come on, healer, come on. Oh my god, please. I'm begging. Oh my god. Hello. No. Thank you. Saw this cutscene movie. Can we fast forward? Susano. Look at me. God damn it. Oh. I'm sorry. No. No. Gunbreaker? Paladin? Oh, Paladin. Oh, Paladin.
The sea's hard for we alone! She's hard for we alone! seize heart or we alone.
What? Oh my fucking god. Well, what the fuck? What? What is going on?
Resilient souls, I salute you!
Oh, I'm E. Does that mean I am the focus?
The seas part for we alone. Oh, we're done. We're done. Yeah, we're done. Oh, everyone's gone. What's this? Oh my god, a Moogle. Take care, Koopa.
Nary a peep from the shellbacks, sir. It's enough to make one wonder.
The Red have sounded the alarm. The Isle of Zeki under attack. Fierce fighting in the stronghold. The vault breached by outsiders and strange tales from deep within. All this the Red cannot ignore. Even now, they abandon their posts and flock to the Isle. The Garleans are powerless to stop them.
I'll be damned they did it. Well, Captain, wagers notwithstanding, I dare say we will not have a better opportunity to drive the Imperials from Asari and rescue our men. On the other hand, naught was put in writing. But if your mind is made up, then that is that. I should add that if you were to change your mind, none would gainsay your decision, nor think you beholden to your past. Nor would anyone begrudge you a spot of revenge into the bargain. Like the little miss said, we knew this day would come.
Isari may be a rotting husk, but at least the tavern keeper never watered down his drinks.
Josie, hello, how's it going?
Well,
I have finally decided to get off my butt and start streaming again. Yeah, that's all I can say. I don't feel 100% having just recovered from illness. I don't even know what I caught.
Some
German virus, I don't know.
We made a bargain with the Aeolians, and I mean to uphold our end of it.
I just went to Germany and then suddenly I'm fucking sick.
That all here belongs to the Confederacy.
And coughing. Land plenty.
All that is theirs is ours for the taking, and take it
we shall. If your eyes are hurting, I hope you're not actually watching this stream.
Everything they hold dear.
At least rest your eyes or something. I hope. And if you're not, do it. Rest your eyes. Like put some hot towel on your eyes or something. Health is important.
Wait, this one is on iron. My hands will break before he speaks.
Do I think because I was crying too much?
Come,
no.
Give me strength. Are you good at anything?
I hope you're feeling better now.
I had hoped might prove more productive than blind inquiries, but I see you are determined to waste my time. Very well. Line them up. Kill one for every question he refuses to answer.
No, not a very upbeat stream for this kind of thing.
Hurt them.
One of your favorites, Stormblood. You mean the lady? The evil lady?
You have given me precisely that thus far, so what have I to lose? Mark me, samurai. I will find Lord Hien, be it with your help. Or with your head.
Really like Yotsuyu. Bet you want her to step on you or something. That kind of character.
Confederate scum! You will pay for that!
Oh.
Confederacy. They've come to save us!
And this after I took such pains to cow them. Even pirates have their pride, I suppose. Enough to march to their deaths.
I never guessed why at first.
Oh, the stupidity of it all.
I wonder. Because she's
it
evil.
It truly is a sickness. I shall just have to lance the boil. Drain them of every last trace of honor and compassion. Every last drop.
Where are you looking, my lady? Where are you looking?
My lady, I'm going outside.
Wow. She did not move at all.
Akami, I'm not finished with you yet.
Is your aim that bad? I mean, there's another evil person in this game that's my favorite character ever. You like evil people. You like evil characters. Evil person biker.
There's no end to them. They just keep coming.
Then we must be doing something right. We have to hold out for as long as we can. He's counting on us.
Susano is slain! Slain by the Shellless One!
Gasp. It's me! Not entirely, I will say this. Don't like Zeno, it's just too boring. Fair enough.
Is it true? Did you defeat him?
Interesting evil people.
Well, in that case, how do you fancy helping us keep the Kojin occupied until the Confederacy make their move?
I have like...
Speak of the devils.
1 hour.
That's coming from Izari.
Left.
I think we've done all we can here. Let's withdraw and make for the village.
You know, just place Skull and Bones tomorrow instead.
Right. Although, they don't seem keen to let us go.
Let's go. The rich shell people.
Hear me, Kojin of the Red. We have no quarrel with you, only your imperial masters. No more blood need be shed this day. I pray you let us go in peace.
You dare speak to us of peace? Your flesh will feed the fishes, thief! Attack!
Oh, I guess we're fighting.
Now's our chance. Don't worry about her, she can handle herself.
Oh, we're going.
I can't let you take all the glory, can I?
Oof. Here we go, I guess. Oh, we in the water. Where are we? Where are we? Gotta go up there. Under the sea, Under the sea. Da 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 da. Under the sea. Oh my god, shark. Shark. Whoa. Up. Up. Up we go. Swim fast. Swim but fast. We're going fast. As fast as we can. There she is. Going back for Elise. Oh, what? Why? Here she is. I said I was going to distract them, not make a heroic and ultimately futile last stand. My god, she's tiny. They're both tiny. Hello, we're back. Pens offending. Yes. We have new pens now. New pens. Whoa. We're Dark Knight? No. No, I'm not a Dark Knight right now, even though I do have Dark Knight. I do have Dark Knight. I think, yeah, I do. Ta-da! Warrior. Yeah. It's Warrior. Look at the HP difference, man. Look at it. It is so different. Yeah. Cotton smalls. Oh my god, imagine if I wear this, nothing but this. Just tiny little shorts. Tiny shorts. You mainly use Gunbreaker as a tank. I also have Gunbreaker. The only tank I don't have is Paladin? Is it called Paladin? sip of water. Should go after Lys. Yeah, I still have to go back down there. Should I? Maybe I should. Stop. I need to up my level. Hello. You're in need of a pair of strong arms. Well, too bad. Who do I talk to get the striped ray again? I don't remember. I'll just swim. Swim. Experience. I can level up my fishing. I can. Maybe after this one. I keep thinking today is like Wednesday or Thursday. It's only Tuesday. We run. What do you sell? Can I get better equipment? Let's summary. They don't have dancer stuff. It's kind of crazy. Okay, I guess. What are you? Life shrimp. Thank you. Yeah, I guess. Get back here. Me and my ugly pins. Ruby Princess Midringa here might be something of an embellishment. Sunday Ball was said to have almost no skills. What next? Necklace? Where are we supposed to go now? We can just report back. Up this way. I was checking if I needed to mend anything. In bun. Okay. Let's go. Wow, my knees. Grown so much. An elixir. The shell of a bloated Yumemi. Over 100 years. wrong guy. I got distracted. Kelp. Gather the most succulent stalks. I guess. Oh, we have to go down there. Yes, we are going down there. Right, Yamasa, I'm going to hit a bit. Good night. Good night. Rest well. Be sure to put a hot towel on your eyes to make them feel better. I'll see you next time. Sprint does nothing, does it? Did it do anything? I think it's about the same. We're just swimming in the middle of nowhere. We're about to reach though. Reaching soon. I'm going down. Oh, there it is. God, a giant slug. Naked, you mean me? Oh, you are huge. Collect shell. I do not. Do not attack me. No. Inban is here. We killed a 100-year-old Yumemi. maybe. Well, that's good then, I guess. Let's go back. I have to swim all the way back. Yeah. Slowly, the underwater city, the underwater town comes into view. Go up, actually. There's nothing up here, though. I bet if we jump down, we'll die. Case, let's not jump down. No matter how tempted I may be. Oh, so she hasn't actually awoken yet. She's just waiting. Take a look at my new necklace. Oh, nice. That is correct. Oh no. We'd sprinkle this over the eggs that refuse to hatch. Ah. No need to drink. Let's go. She wake up. What's with the sexual dysmorphia between the female and the male? It's still, oh my god, size difference. Happy ending. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. My god, the kids. But we are not romantically interested in you. Why well, so long. Oh, Princess and the Pauper. Wait, did you change clothes? Oh no. What? She did it. Man, she tricked us. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Get all the codes I have. Well, I guess this is the end of this part of the quest. Next, we have to go up here. Oh no. Swim all the way back. Let's just end after we have one more all the way back. In the meantime, let's see who's online. Casper, I guess. Oh, I did not see. Look at the shark. The shark. Oh, I just put this name here first. Still swimming. This is taking so long, my God. We're reaching soon. Here we are. And what are we supposed to do? Someone else up there. Thank you. Hello. We need to get up there for what the something. Oh no, we can't get up. We can get up. How do we get down? Jump. My knees. This is what we have learned. But yeah, I think it's about time that we raid out after this cutscene.
My Eorzean friends. Saw the smoke, did you? A pity you did not come sooner, though I gather you were busy elsewhere.
Yes.
Gozetsu! You're alive. You're all alive.
And full of vim and vigor. Did I not tell you I was no stranger to chains?
The fighting cannot have lasted long. Where are all the Imperials?
Fled. They stood their ground for a time, until it became clear that their Korjin reinforcements would not be coming. We took some few casualties, but my deeper regret is having let Yotsuyu slip through my fingers. That bodyguard of hers may be a halfwit, but he's a mean bastard on the battlefield.
In any event, I imagine all involved are satisfied with this outcome. So far as the Empire is concerned, the Confederacy attacked Asari in retaliation for the Viceroy's actions. And without the aid of insurrectionists, I might add. Suffice it to say, we are prepared to be the subject of their undivided attention for the foreseeable future.
Doma.
An impossible claim, yet one spoken with such conviction that I cannot choose but believe it.
Your assistance would be most welcome. Nevertheless, we shall do our utmost to spare you undue danger. We are already in your debt.
Nay, little miss, all debts are paid. For by your deeds, many still live who elsewise would not. Let both parties count their blessings, and may fortune continue to favor us all.
You still seek to bring freedom to our people, then? You will go to Yansha?
I have faith that our allies yet live. Once we have found them, we will plan our next step.
Yansha was the crucible of the rebellion. What happened here pales in comparison to what Yotsuyu did there. Remember this. Fear changes men. Have care in whom you place your trust.
And with that, we must take our wounded home. Oh, your shellback friend sends his regards and looks forward to your next meeting.
Hope I didn't miss anything.
Try not to die before then, eh?
Well, we found Gozetsu. No, we need to find Kagiri. Kagiri. Yeah. Material, I guess. Yay. What achievement is this? So he's less than a picture of perfect health because that's his ready to resume his journey to the Yensia. But we will be signing off here. As promised, we are raiding Casper, who's currently playing Baldur's Gate 3 with mods apparently. I don't know what mods he's using, but yeah. So. Raid has been created. What to promote? I'm probably gonna play Skull and Bones in about like what 12 hours from now or something. About there, yeah. 12-13 hours from now. It's gonna be great! Gonna be great. I think I'm just gonna open it up to see what we can do, or like if we can preload some stuff. But maybe not. Maybe I'll just create a character off stream or something. But yeah, that's that. Other plans. I'm gonna do some We Were Here with Haven as well on Thursday? Not Thursday, Friday I think. Probably, if he doesn't forget. But yeah, that's the plans for this week so far. Any updates, it'll be on Twitter. My name has been Masa. I will see y'all next time. And gone. They're gone. You're still here. You're a Vault Watcher. Well. Bye-bye then.